We are looking at how to pronounce this name, as well as how to say more interesting but often confusing names that too many mispronounce. So make sure to stay tuned to the channel. How do you say it? Charles. Charles. Or in the US, Charles. Charles. Or in British English, Charles. And now you know it's easy. More videos for you here to learn more correct pronunciations of names that too many get wrong. Like this video if you found it useful. Thanks for your support and thanks for watching.